Now in this video, I'm going to show you some gameplay easily clearing a tier 131 pit with the Chain Lightning Sorcerer build. Now I did finish this pit run with 2 minutes and 30 seconds to spare, so I can definitely push higher tier pits. But to be honest, pushing pits is boring, and I would rather do the Inferno Horrors if I need to get materials. Now I do want to mention that there are 3 bosses that are a lot harder than the other bosses when doing the pit. So if I get these harder bosses, the run is pretty much dead, because these 3 bosses either do a lot more damage and have more health than the other bosses, or have some sort of annoying mechanic always on the field. Blizzard should align the pit bosses more evenly, because you'll just waste your time if you get these harder bosses when trying to push the highest tier pits. Now you can check out this Chain Lightning build guide video where I'm showing myself clearing this pit run in the description below.